dipping the noodles through the hot dog, it keeps the hot dogs separated from one another. They don't all clump together. Neither do all the noodles. So nice.
Somewhere
nice long hair. Angel, white hair.
That's what she did. She put it through here.
That's Siamese twins. Siamese twins. You know what Siamese twins mean?
Are you asking me?
Yeah.
Of course.
Okay. Because it was an American word. I didn't know if you knew.
Well, I learned it from you. Yeah.
Well, the first ones, the reason the word came, somebody brought them from China, and they came to America, and they married some Americans, they had children, and they became the famous Chinese twins because they lived a long time and had great grandchildren. Sauce did you put in there?
Tomato
slight
variations.
Variations and spread rapidly by users.
Wait, show me more.
I'm not reading this.
Yeah, what does it say by the picture? What's that boy doing?
Complete.
To create. Complete. to create the funniest command by pairing caption cards.
I'll eat that.
That's mine.
Is that Mama's?
This is a Russian nesting ball.
Mm.
What are you doing?
This is a Russian nesting ball.
Mm.
Oh, can I have the Russian nesting ball?
Mm. So, family meme night. We can play
meme
this.
Meme night.
Family meme night, then. What do you meme from the creators? When you go to a high five and they go for a pound, what would that be? We're going to have to figure out what this is like. I think it's like a game you got last year. Do you remember?
Yes, I do
fun. Do you pop bubble wrap? Is that what you do with bubble wrap?
Yeah.
It's a bubble wrap.
Bubble wrap's my present.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
There's something in it.
You might need that knife again to open it. Does she need a knife to open it? She popped in the bubble. Is there any way to get in? I think you need a knife again. Mm. She's just popping the bubble wrap there. Where's the knife? Took her back in the kitchen. She thought she was done. She was very. It's the third day of Christmas. We had Buena Noche, or Christmas Eve, 2 days ago. We had Christmas yesterday, and now it's the German second day of Christmas.
You mean Boxing Day?
And they call it in England Boxing Day.
Why am I holding a knife?
Like that. I thought you said you need a knife.
Mm. How does one open these things?
I don't know. You get vicious.
I'm not. It's bubble wrap for a reason.
Mm. Mm. You're the first one. They're all the same for Mom and me, so.
How do I get it out?
I don't know. You pop the bubbles. Oh, no. She popped the bubbles. Bubble wrap. Bubble wrap.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, I think you just take a knife too.
Pops the bubble wrap with a knife.
Poor little bubble wrap. What could it be? These are old coins. They're from all over the world. This is it. This would be
probably
Hungary.
Wait, no, I don't. Is that a peso? Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, 2010 peso Korean. I can tell these two are Korean. These 10 right here.
Mm-hmm.
Because it has Korean writing.
Oh, and there's an old. Look at this coin here.
That one? I don't think that's a peso.
Let's see. 75. I don't know, but that's a euro.
Hey, these old coins that have holes in them?
These are probably Chinese. Chinese love to put holes in the coins. It's an old tradition.
So Santa colored us these?
Mm-hmm.
I love
Hmm? What country is that?
Looks like America.
Really?
Because, like, you know, a dime is small.
Mm-hmm.
All of them.
Yeah. Oh. Some of these countries don't exist anymore. That's why you have to study.
Mom, we each got coins from different countries.
Everybody did. That's why if you open yours, you get your chance too. They're random coins from all over the world. You buy them by the pound. Bought it from the same company I bought you the coins from. They're for a pound of coins, they're about $17. Mm-hmm. Yep. Some are old, some are new. It's Littleton coins.